since Ronald Reagan was president. Two, St. Peter is a Mexican named Pedro, but he's not a saint. Pedro waits at the gate with a shot of tequila to welcome all the Mexicans to heaven, but he gets drunk and forgets about the list. All the Mexicans walk into heaven, even our no good cousins who only go to church for baptisms and funerals. Three, it turns out God is one of those religious Mexicans who doesn't drink or smoke weed, so all the Mexicans in heaven party in the basement while God reads the Bible and thumbs a rosary. God threatens to kick all the Mexicans out of heaven si no paran con las pendejadas, so the Mexicans drink more discreetly. They smoke outside where God won't smell the weed. God pretends the Mexicans are reformed. Hallelujah. This cycle repeats once a month. Amen. Four, Jesus has a tattoo of La Virgen de Guadalupe covering his back. It turns out he's your cousin Jesus from the block. It turns out he gets reincarnated every day and no one on earth cares all that much. Five, all the Mexican women refuse to cook or clean or raise the kids or pay bills or make the bed or drive you to work or do anything except watch the novelas. So heaven is gross.